Alright, I'm going to continue my discussion on flowcharting. This time we're going to be talking about an off-page connector. And the reason we're going to do that is that if you have a massive flowchart, you may have several pages to the flowchart, and so therefore you may have to flip to X and Y page to find the other subroutine. Let's take you through this one more time here. We got a terminal point up here, which would be the starting point of your program. You have a decision to make. Let's say you type in the word boat. Okay, if you type in the word boat, you're going to go to the page where this is actually going to be contained. This could be on a separate page. It will not be on the same page, okay? So he'll say, all right, go to this page. So you go to this page. You can put letters on this. You can put numbers. You can say, all right, page one, and you can say page one up here. All right, so you've typed in the word boat. It goes over here. You flip over that page. Boom. If you typed in the word boat, the boat picture will appear and the program will stop. If you don't type in the word boat, it'll say you didn't type in the word boat and it'll stop. See what I mean? But all of this right here would be on a separate page. If I had two of these dry erase boards, I'd show you that. I'd say, well, okay, this would be on a separate dry erase page. There you go. But hopefully you got that. If you didn't, leave me a comment down here below. I will tell you more in my next video, so stay tuned.